just a really quick thing before I enter in. This is a modifier I created on my own, just in the middle of a raid. Decided I would use it because I had full raid armor set, except for boots. Boots are elsewhere. But this is where I can only use raid weapons or armor, as I did not have my raid boots on, so that's the only reason why I'm using what I am. We are doing an EAZ run, so hopefully my goal is 5 bosses, I want to say. Maybe that may even be pushing it, if that tells you anything of. I don't think I'll be able to do as much DPS as I'd want to. Increase sword damage, yeah. You can see what I was focused on, different weapons that I was using. Cabal. Oh no. actually did a lot better than I thought I would have. Okay, I think I'm going to mute again.